Whether it's content overload or problems with the price tag,
it's getting ridiculous.
People are ditching excessive streaming services for more cost-effective options. Get more on how shutting off the apps could save you money tonight at 7.